Welcome to the monitor panel video for the HD 785-8 rigid frame haul truck. This video will highlight the pilot lamps and gauge clusters within the LCD monitor panel and LED unit above the monitor. First, we will look at the LED unit just above the monitor. From left to right, we have the centralized warning lamp, the parking brake pilot lamp, left-hand turn indicator, the high beam headlamp indicator, right-hand turn indicator, the brake oil pressure caution lamp, and the clearance lights pilot lamp. Now let's focus on the gauge clusters of the LCD screen. Now that we are looking at the LCD screen, let's focus on the actual gauges. On the left-hand side, there are two gauges, the engine coolant temperature gauge and the torque converter oil temperature gauge. Along with being the gauge indicators, they also act as warning lamps when required. On the right-hand side is where the retarder oil temperature gauge and fuel level gauge are located. These two gauge indicators will also act as warning lamps when required. Moving to the center of the LCD screen, in the bottom corners are meters. These meters can be set to be used as a machine hour meter, an odometer, or a clock. Between these two meters are the fan reverse rotation and the preheating pilot lamp. Moving slightly up, we find the message display prompt, after treatment devices regeneration display, the secondary steering, power mode, and the torque converter lockup pilot lamps. The next set of pilot lamps are the retarder engaged, KTCS engaged, and the speed limit engaged pilot lamps. Directly in the center is the digital ARSC set travel speed indicator. We also see the ARSC display. Above the ARSC indicators is where the payload readout or a digital clock can be displayed as the operator has the choice in the monitor settings. On the right side of the center indicator, we find the shift lever position display. The character for the gear shift lever position will increase in size when selected. Left center we see the eco gauge, which indicates instantaneous fuel consumption. Next to the eco gauge is the dump body status indicator. Moving to the top of the LCD monitor display is the HVAC status indicator. Not all of these icons are visible at all times, only when activated by the blue buttons on the multi-switch panel. Shown here are the operation mode, the fan speed, the temperature setting, and the AC on-off status. In the right top corner is the shift indicator. Between the shift indicator and the HVAC status is the seatbelt caution lamp. This lamp will illuminate when the operator's seatbelt has not been fastened. Next, we will take a look at what we would see in the event of an action code warning. When an action code, LO1 through LO4, is activated, a red rectangle with the action level will populate directly in the center of the screen over the ARSC set travel speed indicator. Red or amber warning displays icons will also populate in the area where the HVAC status is normally displayed. Please refer to your operation and maintenance manual for more information on these action codes. Lastly, to the right of the LCD monitor display is a circular engine tachometer gauge with a digital speedometer in the center. This concludes the monitor panel video highlighting the display gauges for the HD 785-8 rigid frame haul truck. For more information, please refer to the operation and maintenance manual or contact your local distributor. You may also visit us at www.komatsuamerica.com. Thank you for choosing Komatsu products.